years finalizations of the $1 trillion plans for the fight against corruption. The U.S. has said we have actively engaged senior government officials to take the new government to fight corruption, but those have failed. So even our own government is indicting Malawi as a pretty corrupt place. Now, is there tremendous need there? Absolutely, yes. But listen to this one. The United States has 156 times more electricity per capita than Malawi. Western Europe has 90 times more electricity per capita than Malawi. Malawi has electric power generation at a 1902 level compared to the United States, and about a 1902 level compared to Western Europe. So 21 million people in desperate need on energy. What does the World Bank say about that? The World Bank says we'll only lend and support lending to places like Malawi if they're for renewable projects only. Not what they need, base load, low cost, abundant, continuous duty electricity, but things like solar that are 14% of the day, and the night doesn't work, as you know, and wind at about 3 hours of the time. If you had to put $1 into Malawi, that's what I would put it into to